So I'm Charlotte Filer. I'm from North Wales and I work on the pilot launches here in Liverpool. It wasn't really why it was so like male orientated. Like I just went and did the training, went and started my first job, and then as I was walking to the boat, there was about six or eight boats on either side. All these men were like double taking me and I was like, morning. And then I got onto the boat and they were like, oh, I bet you got some funny looks. And I was like, yeah, I did actually. And they were like, oh, they haven't seen a girl around here. Even then, I was like, oh, would they just mean in this area, like down in this dock?
Yeah.
And then as it got, like, I got better and like moved up and went to different places, I started to realise there's actually no girls at all. Like, because it's so apparent that, you know, girls get into different industries, like, there's those different jobs that's more male-orientated than female. But you just go for it, like, do your training. As long as you're good at your job, no one's going to say anything bad about you, so...
My name's Leanne, I'm a senior deckhand at the Woolwich Ferry. Most of the companies are male-dominated. You very rarely work with a woman. There is another woman called Gemma. In other companies I've worked for, I've worked with 52 men and I'm the only female there. And over time you prove yourself and they sort of mellow and you carry on and you become a union.
Yeah. My name's April Emerson. I'm a Marine Superintendent for Briggs Marine on Port of Liverpool. So with ships coming in and out of port, we deal with tramiers, we deal with bulkheads, we deal with anything ship-wise, coming in and out of Gladstone, our lags and locks. I manage a team of 30 plus men.
Operationally, I might come in, I might think that I have a pretty standard day, and then next thing, something might go wrong, and so I might come into the office and in the morning and then leave the office for the rest of the day. I might be running around, getting my hands dirty, pulling lines, getting covered in mud, covered in grain. I'm not always as clean.
I've been very well supported by my managers and the rest of my workforce. They support me, that's it, yeah. They support me all the way.